Hello, everyone. I want to work on this envelope. And the first thing I want to do is to cut it off so I can cover the back. So I have it marked here, about right there where I want to cut it off. And oops. And I want to cover this with this paper. And I need to cut that a little over 4 inches. I think I'm going to put a strip of glue up there. In fact, I think I'm going to open it. Nope, I can't do that. Okay. Now, let's see if we can put that along the top as close as we can. Isn't working. There, that's better. Have to try it again. Make sure we get it over here. It looks like it might not be quite square. There. Okay. There, that looks good. Okay, now we'll finish gluing. Trim off the edges. Do this side. There. Now you want to this gorgeous lace for a hinge. I'm going to put that in here like that. So we have to use this. Probably have to put a needle in there, or a pin. Let's see if it'll squeeze out now. Now then, I'm going to use a clip. Oh yeah, how am I going to do that? I'm going to fold this over. Now, is that going to be over too far? Okay. And I don't think this tag is big enough. Nope, it isn't. So I am going to have to find a tag that I can put in there. Actually, not a tag, but some kind of a picture. And then this, let's see if I can figure this out. This is going to fasten onto the page like so. And then it will fold over like this. And then I want to add this down here. In fact, I want to move it up just a little bit. First of all, I want to add this. nuts. There we go. Okay. Let me see if I can find something. It's too big, I think. A bigger one. There, that'll work, won't it? Sure enough will. I didn't realize I had a bigger one of those. Okay, let's put this in here. Put this right under here, like that. Okay. And I have to glue that in there. Oh, and I did have this set up for a tag, didn't I? Wow. Okay. So we will. That's all right. That needed something in the back. We will glue this shut. This glue. Glue this shut here. Okay. And then these edges off. Now then, let's see how that'll work. And we'll glue that on to a page like this. That'll work out good. And now all I have to do is make a tag for that, which I will work on later. So, I thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this envelope, and then we'll have to decorate the back as well. So, thank you for following along, and have a wonderful day.